dominant in the tackle, and as a result, it's a simple stroll in the corner from Stamen.
The former skipper's in, and got Canada right back in this one.